of skin incision is fixed by the surgical tweezers and turned from oneself. The needle with the filament is sticked perpendicularly the surface of the skin by a rotary movement of a needle holder according to the curvature of the needle. Further, the closest edge of the skin incision is fixed by the tweezers and turned to oneself. The needle is sticked in a direction top down. The needle tip is fixed by the tweezers or over skin surface. The needle holder is shifted on the needle and the needle is extracted. Further, the knot is made according to the observance of rules and the ends of the filaments are cut off. The points of the needle input and output are located on the identical distance from wound edges, about 5 mm. The distance between the interrupted sutures is defined by the necessity of a high-grade edges adaptation of a wound and averages 1 cm.